Taking a minute, man.
You know why we ordered our food to go? She just ate it here.
Man, I don't like people watching me eat, man. It make me feel like I'm in a zoo. Plus, we can't smoke weed in here, so. Hey, man. Last night was crazy, right? Shit happened so fast.
As humans, we're always close to destruction. Life itself is but a series of close calls. I mean, how would you know you were alive unless you knew you could die?
I really should be high for this.
Alrighty, yo. Here we go. 10-piece order, teriyaki, beans, and fries. There you go, man. Hey, yo. I just want to say you the nigga, man.
Huh?
You paper boy. Yeah, I heard about that shootout you had on Twitter. You one of the last real rappers, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, man, hey, it's all good, fam. You see, I'm an old school cat, you dig? I listen to Biggie and Mobb Deep still. But nowadays, you got these singing-ass niggas like Fetty Wap in the game now. Man, that shit is weak. But it's good to see a rapper that'll just blow a nigga brains out on the streets. That's that 90s shit, B. Hey, yo, my boy hooked you up. He made you the lemon pepper joints, but these got the sauce on them.
Oh, snap. Lemon pepper what?
Oh, my God.
Hey, yo, my nigga. Lay down, man. Yeah, see, we don't normally do that. But my man Sam, he hooked y'all up. Holla at him.
Go.
Yeah,
go, yeah,
yeah,
man, go.
Hey, yo, I put a bunch of that blue cheese in there, too.
Yeah, man.
Hey, yo, keep doing your thing, man. All right? You one of the last real rappers. Keep holding it down, my nigga. Don't let me down, man. If you let me down, I don't know what I'd do.
Yo, you got that juice, baby.
Yeah.